Have you heard about hofjes in Amsterdam? Best translated in English as courtyards. Housing complexes, not really visible from the street and usually only accessible from an entrance door. They were built for special groups like widows, unmarried folk and old age people, usually established by a rich benefactor for people of a certain religion. In general, they formed communities governed by an overseer with clear rules about living together. One can call them the first kind of social housing. These hofjes existed from the Middle Ages, although many of them were built in the 17th century, and they existed well into the 20th century. Well, on my site, amsterdamhistory.nl/hofjes, you will find more about these hofjes, and you can get a map tour that will guide you, and you can use it on your mobile phone. So select hofjes on my site and it brings you to the map. There you can locate them on the map or search for them by street or name. So for instance, if you want to search for a hofje on the Prinsengracht, you're walking on the Prinsengracht, right? You bring up the search box and you search for Prinsengracht. What you get is bright red icons that tell you about hofjes that are still existing. The ones with a pale hue do not exist anymore. There may still be a building, but nothing further. Now, we're going to look for this Hofje van Brienen on the Prinsengracht. So you click the icon, you click on Meer, and then you get more information about this Hofje. You can also click for more website information from other websites. It will give you more photos and text about a particular hofje. And there you can see that Hofje van Brienen is still functioning today. It has been renovated to cater for modern living needs. Many hofjes have disappeared as buildings or changed function. Some have students living in them, others are privatized. On the whole, there are more than 30 hofjes still in existing as functioning buildings or communities.